Hello and welcome to the world premiere of Bookish Lip Sync Battles, where your favorite book characters battle it out to see who is better at lip syncing. It's very important stuff, people. The world needs to know. So today we have two very special guests, and they will each be performing two songs, and after that the results will come flying in and we will find out who is better at lip syncing. In today's episode, Katniss Everdeen from The Hunger Games will be battling it out with Feyre Archeron from the Court of Thorns and Roses series. So first up, we have Miss Katniss Everdeen.
Imagine death so much it feels more like a memory. When's it gonna get me? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead of me. If I see it coming, do I run or do I let it be? Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we live it fast and we laugh, reach for a flask. We have to make this moment last. That's plenty. Scratch that. This is not a moment, it's the movement. Where all the hungriest brothers with something to prove went. Foes oppose us. I'm past patiently waiting. I'm passionately smashing every expectation. Every action's an act of creation. I'm laughing in the face of casualties and sorrow. For the first time, I'm thinking past tomorrow.
And I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Yo, I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. We gonna rise up in time and take a shot. We gonna rise up in time and take a shot. We gonna rise up.
Alright, what a great way to kick off this show. Next up, let's see what Feyre is going to do.
It's alright, I survived, I'm alive again. Cause of you, made it through every storm. What is life, what's the use if you're killing time? Glad I found an angel, someone who was there when all my hopes fell. I wanna fly looking in your eyes, because you live and breathe, because you make me believe in myself when nobody else can help, because you live, girl. You live my world. My
Okay, that was awesome. That song, it brings me back. Now we have Katniss Everdeen one more time, and let's see if we're prepared for what she has to sing.
Ho, ho, that your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside. But thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expression the lights of the war that's dead. But we are talking king on successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for a chance on a lifetime. Be prepared for sensation. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded. When at last I am given my dues. And injustice deliciously swear. Be prepared. The future is littered with crimes. And though I may have seen, the point that I must emphasize is, you won't get a sniff without me! So prepare for the cool of the century. Be prepared for the murkiest scandal. Continuous burning at a capacity starving. Of decades of denial, we deceive me by Adam. The king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am. Yes, my teeth and ambitions are bad. Be prepared.
That was quite a performance, Katniss. Now we are in the final performance of the night. Who's it gonna be? It's anyone's game at this point. So let's see Feyre one more time.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
Not expect Feyre to be singing a High School Musical song. That was awesome. Again, Feyre, you were just killing it with the throwbacks today, and Katniss, you are also killing it. So I don't know who's gonna win this episode. Let's find out now. The results should be flying in any time now. Here are the results. And the winner of the world premiere episode of Bookish Lip Sync Battles is Katniss Everdeen. Well done, Katniss. How does it feel to have won first ever episode of Bookish Lip Sync Battles? So, is there a cash prize? There's no cash prize. The prize is the joy and satisfaction of knowing you are better at lip syncing than another character. Gift card? Food? Thought there'd at least be food. No food either. Alright then, there you have it. That was our first episode of Bookish Lip Sync Battles. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more Bookish Lip Sync Battles to come. If you, yes, you, have a suggestion for either a character or a song that you want to be featured on this show, please leave it in the comments below, and the show creators will do their best to make it work for you. Thank you for watching, and have a wonderful day. Bye!